Good morning. Well, I mean, to be honest with you, it's afternoon. And don't go adjusting your TV or your computer. If my hair looks gray, there's a good reason for that. It is gray. I toned my hair, and the toner that I've been using, I'm gonna let my baby out. The toner that I've been using, it is really gray the like first day or so after you tone your hair. But then after you wash your hair a time or two, it turns out to be the prettiest color blonde. So if y'all wanna know what this is, it is by the brand Blonde Brilliance. You get it at Sally Beauty Supply. It's in the shade Platinum, and it is less than $5. So you just have to be gray, you know, for a couple of days, which is fine with me. I have been letting my hair be natural, so I mean no mousse, no gel, nothing like that, and embracing my wavy hair. So on most days, that's how you're gonna find me. Good night. It is like an inferno out here. I'm on my lunch break. Look at my wave petunias coming up, guys. Do they not look beautiful? And I know you're gonna get tired of seeing them, but I'm just so excited. I have more peonies opened up. So do y'all wanna see them? Let's run out front real quick. And then I wanna show you. So in one of my last videos, I'm gonna let Piper run outside. In my last video, to be more exact, I showed you all my little bistro table that I had painted and my dining room, the table that I had painted and that I actually have like furniture in there now. Speaking of which, there it is. I forgot to tell you all that I have a bed in my beauty room now. So I'm gonna take you upstairs and show you that because it turned out to be so handy. But just to show you, some of my peonies are opening up. Look how many buds we have left to bloom. Look over here. My pretty flag. Memorial Day is coming up. We'll go out here. So I love this peony. Like the pretty white with the pink in the middle. These are so big. They're like the size of a, bigger than a softball, you know? Look at that spider. But, and like, I think this color is beautiful too. Hands down, this is my favorite. That pretty kind of blush pink. This is just starting to open up. So it'll be bigger tomorrow because it's still not fully open. But this one's definitely my favorite. Peonies are sticky. Sticky, sticky, sticky. And then of course out here we have this hot pink guy. Look how beautiful. My God. So pretty. Back to what I was saying. We had family come in from Los Angeles last month or month before, whenever it was, for spring break. And we needed a bed like really fast. So I don't know if it's like this where y'all live, but since COVID, like the furniture stores here have nothing in stock. So we called like several different places and we were like, you know, we need a bed. We need it this weekend. Sorry about the late notice. And everybody was like, can't help you. Cause we needed it to be a twin size bed because that room is not that big. That it's my beauty room where I have like my vanity. So I needed to sleep a couple people, but I needed something relatively small in size. So let's go upstairs. I will show you what we got because it turned out perfect. Okay, so this is my beauty room, if y'all remember that. So my vanity, I had to kind of catty corner it over here. It used to be centered along in between those windows, but I just kind of scooted it over. Works out great. I'm a little winded from going up that huge staircase. We out of shape, okay, but we're working on it. This bed, folks, I got from Big Lots. Listen, Big Lots furniture is nothing to, I mean, I think it's beautiful. So I have a ton of pillows up here, but if you remove them, you'll see it is tufted. And I just think it's so pretty and elegant. very simple. The mattress is so comfortable, okay? So, as you can see, this room, I needed to be able to open up the closet door. And then still yet, I couldn't put the bed up too far because I have a trundle, okay? This is what this is. That's a second bed. And I needed that to be able to slide out and not hit my vanity. So, if you just scoot that chair kind of like over here and put it out of the way, then you can slide out the trundle. So, you have two twin size beds, which sleeps, you know, a couple of people. Works out so well. And then, you know, during the day, you can just kind of roll it back in because we had guests for about a week. And your floor space is freed back up. So, love this. So handy. I think the bed itself was about $300, something around there. The trundle, like the frame itself, I think was $150-ish. And then two mattresses. I got matching quilts, matching sheets, and matching pillows, you know. And so the whole thing, once you add all that together, I mean, it was the better part of $1,000, you know. But considering how nice and sturdy and big, I think it's perfect. And I think, you know, had we went somewhere else, it would have been a lot more expensive. So excited to actually have a bed in this room. And it just, I love this bed. I think it worked out so, so well. A lot of people ask me about this right here. This is a Kat Von D lipstick clutch. And it's really cute. It will fold up. I'm gonna try to do this one-handed and show y'all. I think I've showed y'all before, but okay. So it looks like that. And then once you, and this is just a Lorac lipstick set. It folds up and then there's your lipsticks. So pretty. So hopefully y'all like that bed. Slow baby steps, right? It takes forever and a day to furnish a house, baby. Let's take your time. All right, so I'm on lunch break. Y'all like my shirt? Country is cornbread. And Appalachian proud, baby. That's right. You gotta be proud of wherever it is you come from, right? God knows I'm proud to be Appalachian. So, I'm gonna go out here and get Piper. We're gonna make us a bite to eat for lunch. And guys, I'll check in later. Okay, I'm just now getting back into the swing of, you know, filming again. I'm sorry. I was trying to get my camera situated in my hands. I should have showed y'all my Profi drink that I drink now because this one does not bother my esophagus at all. All I did was start out with this big old honking insulated cup, okay? Little bit of ice. A whole Quest salted caramel protein drink. I hate to even mention this because I don't want it to get sold out. Listen. I have to get this on Amazon because Meijer here sells out within the first day of getting it on the shelf. So if you think you like Premier Protein Caramel, baby girl, this is where it's at. Get you a glug of heavy whipping cream and then top it off with your favorite iced coffee. I prefer the dark roast. This is the best Profi drink. I'm not even lying to you. So once you put in your protein drink, you know, it'll come up to like maybe here, little glug of heavy cream, and then you fill it up with the rest in the iced coffee. You cannot sit still and drink this. Like, it is the best. I promise you. Try this. You're gonna love me. You have to get Quest salted caramel. You're welcome. All right, guys. You can see, Mama got it on. We're doing the Nair, okay? I'll let you know. Gonna leave this on for about 5 minutes. So far, no tingling, okay? And my granny always said, there's two types of women in the world. Those who shave above the knee and those who don't. I don't have to because I don't really have body hair. So if you do, do you, boo. But I really don't have to because I don't really grow body hair. So I'll let y'all know how this turns out. Look how beautiful. Put me some peonies on my counter. So the verdict is in. That left my legs really smooth. I will say really smooth. But
And there's no rash, there's no bumps, nothing like that. But my legs itch. Like I could go, you know, and just scratch them. So take that for what it's worth. Did it remove the hair? Yes. You have to keep in mind, the hair on my legs is very fine, very minute. So don't take much, I wouldn't imagine. I read on the package, you can leave that up to 10 minutes. My recommendation would be do a small patch test and see if it's removing the hair. And you're removing like a circular motion. But if it's not, you can leave it on up to 10 minutes, but you can't go over 10 minutes. So test it if you want to. If you have sensitive skin, use cautiously. But it did work for me. My legs just really itch. Bad. So, all right, guys, I'll check in later.